Hello, hello, best bitch, and welcome to another episode of Manifest That Shit, where we release our bullfuckery and unleash our mind magic. My name is Tiana Campbell, in case you don't know me yet, and I am a manifestation, mindset, magic, and self-love coach. My goal is really pretty simple. It's to help you show yourself what the fuck life looks like when you get absolutely everything you want through manifestation. We are going to continue our topic of how to make affirmations work for you. There's four more little tips, tricks, steps, whatever the fuck you want to call them. But before we do, I would just like to mention, if you are ready for one-on-one coaching or for my group program, VI Bitches, that community is fucking my happy place. It is my goddamn happy place. You can check out the details for both of those in the little description box below. While you're there, if you're one of those hoarders that's just here for free shit, you can also find a link for my free manifestation library. It has an ebook, there are hypnosis audios, there's a free learn how to meditate course in there, and there's a link for my free Facebook group, Manifest That Shit. Shocker, I know. There's also a link, God, it's like there's endless links down there, but there's also a link for the swag shop. You can get some really bitchin' sweaters, you can find our intention oils, and lots of other awesome shit. Basically, whatever the fuck you want to stay high vibe and remembering your affirmations and your intentions and who the fuck you are. If you have any questions about manifestation, post those bitches down below because I like to make new videos around the questions that you have. I think that it helps make manifestation easier when I'm actually answering what the fuck you want to know. And here we are at the good juicy bits. The good, yummy, juicy bits about how to make affirmations work for you. There's four more little tips, so watch all the way to the end so that you get all four, because what if the fourth one is the most helpful one for you? So I personally like to think of affirmations more as a filler. They're just there to fill the space in my head so that I'm not thinking negative shit. I don't put a lot of pressure and I don't put a lot of expectation on my affirmations, other than at least that way I'm not focused on my current reality. I'm not focused on current events and circumstances, and all I'm thinking about are these affirmations. So I think of affirmations just as a filler instead of the actual manifestation technique. Being the person, like feeling yourself as the person who has the manifestation, is the manifestation technique. I just keep my mind on track with affirmations. One of the easiest ways to do this, to keep your mind on track, is listening to affirmation audios. I will throw those bitches on while I'm putting on makeup. I will throw those bitches on while I'm in the shower. I will throw those bitches on while I'm doing dishes or cleaning my house, unless I'm listening to an audiobook. But there is always something going in the background that my mind can focus on so that I'm not following this path of the way that I used to think. And it takes literally no effort because somebody else already recorded the audio. Somebody else already made the affirmations. Somebody else already did all the fucking work. All you have to do is push play. Instead of trying to keep your mind focused, they're literally doing it for you as long as you listen to the damn audio. I have an affirmation playlist on here. I don't know what side it's gonna pop up on, but up here in one of the corners, it'll show you an affirmation playlist. You can use my audios that are free here on YouTube. When you use these often, you will see a shift because your mind is full of positive thoughts. As a side note, the VI Bitch community has a ton of specific affirmation audios, like for money, business, health, success, confidence, whatever, already built into the community that you cannot find here on YouTube. Just use audios to fill the space in your mind with better feeling thoughts, to fill the space in your mind with higher vibrations, releasing your attachment to the manifestations, and just knowing that at least you're not thinking negative shit. The second way to make affirmations more effective for you is to feel good before using the affirmations. If you have specific affirmations about what it is that you are creating and about what it is that you are manifesting, allow yourself to get to a space where you feel good and then recite and feel your affirmations. The key to manifestation, right, is the feeling like it's already done. When it's done, you're going to feel good. So if you feel good when you recite your affirmations, you're sending those signals to your subconscious mind that it's already done. You can do it in really simple ways. My favorite is getting in my car and driving and blasting my 90s and 2000s mix and then just singing at the top of my lungs. I get really into it because music is my jam. Music is my high vibe place. So when I get into those vibrations, when I get into those feelings, when I really am just fucking feeling myself, I will start ripping off my affirmations one after another because I feel good, so they naturally flow to me. You can use whatever the fuck makes you feel good. If you like to dance around in your kitchen, if you like to throw on music, if you like to do artsy shit, whatever it is that gets you feeling yourself. That's why a lot of people talk about manifesting during an orgasm, because they are feeling themselves. If that's what you're into, go do that. But feel good and then feel your affirmations. Number three, use what if questions as a filler. Instead of getting super specific on affirmations and making sure that you're reciting the right words, just ask yourself what if questions without answering them. We talked about this in video number one. Go watch that if you haven't already. But your subconscious mind loves to answer questions. So when you start going with the what ifs, you free up your emotions to start feeling like it's already done. I hope you're getting the theme here. What if it all works out? What if he texts me? What if we get married? What if he tells me how obsessed he is with me? What if my business is successful? What if my launch brings in 5 figures? What if my launch brings in 6 figures? What if my launch brings in so much money that I never have to fucking work again? What if my content goes viral? What if I get more followers than I know what to do with? What if my business gets booked out? What if we get married and have a ton of babies? What if he dumps her and realizes he's meant to be with me? What if I receive $10,000 tomorrow? What if all of my bills get paid in one day? What if I get that perfect job? What if I get everything I've ever wanted? What if everything works out perfectly? What if we live happily ever after? And just keep asking yourself what if questions and feeling the emotions that come from that. What if that shit happened? How would you feel? Use what ifs as your affirmations instead of trying to stick to some script that you have. The fourth one isn't really about using affirmations. It's more of a way around using them at all. But take some time to write down all of the positive results, all of the possibilities, all of the positive possibilities, all of the positive people, all of the positive circumstances, all of the positive events, all of the positive outcomes, all of the positive reoccurring events, all of the things that you'll do once you have this manifestation, all of the people it will affect, all of the feelings that you will feel, all of the ways this could happen for you. Write down any positive outcome, any positive possibility. Write down all of your feelings. Write as much as you can when you sit and think about all of the positive outcomes. And then Just read this list of positive possibilities often instead of worrying about affirmations and how to make them work and when to say them. Focus on this list that you have and read it as often as you desire. Read it as often as you feel funky. Read it as often as you notice your outside world, and just keep focusing on the positive possibilities. If you are still here, and if these tips have you like, oh hell yeah, this new thing is gonna work for me, I want you to tell me down below, because I love hearing when you have your little aha moments or when insights hit you. If you have questions about manifestation, post those below. Remember, the description box is filled with links to help you get exactly what the fuck you want. I'm already excited as shit to see you in the next video. Peace the fuck out, bitches.